I had found a curious video which actually mentioned its own creator. It for some reason decided to mention itself in its own video. And I don't know why that is even allowed on YouTube. Seriously.